sing together.
You called me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand.
Come on, you make it your prayer.
And I will call upon your name, Jesus, and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace.
In deepest waters, your sovereign hand will be my guide.
Come on, you sing.
Where feet may fail.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is weak.
want you to lift your hands heavenward one more time. Well, Lord, this is that ocean. This is that place, Father, where you lead us. Faith without borders. Lord, I pray tonight in Jesus' name, as we step out and into all that you have for us, as we have the courage sometimes to step into the great unknown, that there we meet Jesus and we meet the will of God and we meet the purpose of God and we meet the promise of God and we meet the goodness of God. Lord, give us that courage. Give us that Holy Spirit boldness to keep on trusting you, to walk on those waters. Lord, to go into that great unknown at times, but knowing that the God of all knowledge, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent God, that you lead us and you take us. Father, we thank you for what you've accomplished here tonight. Lord, it's only the start. We're excited about Jerusalem, the temple, just a couple of days' time. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 You guys be blessed.
Of all days. God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, a 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. See your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, oh
and us you speak. 100 billion failures disappear. Well, you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so
Christ before. your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you, our Christ. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. You sing
the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Now we confess it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus.
Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. What could separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name. Nothing compares.
but he brought me into his love for me. Oh, his love for me. Who the sun sets free, who is free. A slave to sin, Jesus died for me. Yes, he died.
Thank you. Of a friend you were taken by your own free will, rejected and disowned by those you came to heal. Stripped of your clothes, you were mocked, you were beaten, made a king of fools. A crown of sorrow driven deep into your brow. Yeah, you made no sound. Why you went through to love me, I'll never understand. What blows my mind away is you love me as I am. They call for Barabbas, a king for a thief, parading your kindness like rags through the streets, draped with the weight of the world on your shoulders as you climb that hill, a burning far too great for flesh and bone to bear. You stretched out your arms as you welcome those roads. Your body frail, the very hands that shaped the world hung up to bleed. Lifted on high, crucified, him who knew no sin, the Nazarene, the Son. Given to die. Why you went through to love me, I'll never understand. What blows my mind away is you love me as I am. Jesus Christ. Why you went through to love me, I'll never understand. What blows my mind away is you do it all again.
This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I I'm desperate for you. Sing your own song to him. You are home.
Yes, you are, Lord. Go one more time.